Nothing fascinates us more than a vehicle rumbling across terrains. With vrooming and screeching sound, it defeats every tough terrain coming in its way. But what makes it zoom over every possible obstacle is the toughness and ruggedness of a tire. It is therefore important to manufacture quality tires with appropriate design and tread in a state-of-the-art manufacturing plant. The manufacturing plant of Continental Tires, located at Modipuram, Uttar Pradesh, manufactures high-quality radial tires for commercial vehicles. The production of a tire starts with mixing of chemicals like carbon, silica, with the rubber sheets in the mill to form compound rubber sheets. The hot compound rubber sheets are then palletized and stored in final compound storage area. The compound sheets are fed in the wall extruder in high temperature and pressure to form the side walls. These side walls are then cooled and wrapped in cassettes. To make the inner liners, compound sheets are fed in the roller head in high temperature and pressure. The inner liners formed are cooled through air coolers and stored in cassettes. One of the most important parts of radial tires is made at the steel cord calender. Here, brass-coated steel wires are rubberized with the compound sheets. The beads are processed with apex and flipper to make a final bead. All the components made at different processes are loaded in the tire building machine to make a green tire. Four different steel cord breaker belts of different specifications are packaged one after another to form belt and tread package. The carcass of the tire is now formed with different components like side walls, inner liners, bead reinforcement and body ply. The carcass with the beads is transferred to shaping head where the shoulder pads are applied. With pressure from both sides, the carcass is stitched with the belt and tread package. This process results in the production of the green tire. The green tire is then sent for curing in the final molding stage to give tire the final shape. The final tire is then transferred automatically to the conveyor belt for cooling. Once the final tire is cooled, it goes through different quality checks like visible inspection, X-ray machine, runout machine. After the final evaluation, it is sent to the warehouse for dispatch. From this state-of-the-art plant to what we see on the road is a combination of research, hard work, dedication and perspiration.